To visualize skip counting by a number, make a train of rods equal to that number on a number line. Skip count by reading the numbers on which the rods fall.